Table 42, and something extraordinary is happening. Mr. Scott Gray, who's been almost dead since he almost won the World Championship in 2002, is sitting here with more chips than I've seen him with for 6 years. So but maybe we'll ask Scott how he feels about the whole thing. Mr. Gray.
Yes.
Do you remember how to play a big stack?
No, I'm very uncomfortable with the big stack, but I put a lot of thought into it here now, and what I'm going to do is ante myself down to about six times the big blind and get back in the comfort zone.
There you go. That's how the champions come up with their tactics. But I'm not entirely sure that it's right. But, you know, if it feels good, do it.